on both a tablet and a phone, you have the option to enable a dark theme in Google Docs and Sheets directly, without a need for a browser extension. Start by opening Google Drive. If you tap the hamburger icon in the top left corner and go to Settings, you won't find the dark theme option there. Instead, you need to access the settings within the individual application. For Google Docs, open any Google Doc in your Drive. Tap the back arrow to return to your Google Docs folder. Tap the hamburger icon and go to Settings. Now you can select a dark theme here. While the background of Google Docs will appear dark, when you open an individual document, the canvas remains light. You might think you need to manually change the page color and font, etc., but that's not necessary. Tap the three dots in the top right corner to access more options. You will see the View in Light theme is selected. Slide it to the left, and voila! Your document is now in true dark mode, with a dark background and light text. You can easily switch between the light and dark themes from this menu now. Let's check now if that was applied to Google Sheets. Go back to Google Drive and open a Google Sheets document. You can see that the dark theme settings haven't been applied across all applications. If I tap the three dots in the top right corner, I won't see the View in Light theme option because I need to enable dark theme in the general Google Sheets settings first. Once you have applied the dark theme, you can open an individual document and disable View in Light theme to switch the canvas to dark. This two-step process isn't the most efficient, but it's the method currently available. Thanks so much for watching.